Neighbor. Isolation. Firstly, Paris. Neighborhood. Crime. Crimes. Prevent. Concept. Get together. The more. Ask for. Today, many people in big cities face the problem of isolation. They do not know their neighbors well. If people are isolated, they cannot support each other. To solve this problem, Neighbors Day began in many cities in Europe. It was firstly established in Paris in 2000. On Neighbors Day, people get together in their neighborhoods to share a good time. They bring some food and drinks and have a party. Thanks to this event, people start to say hello to each other. The more people know each other, the more crimes they can prevent. When someone has a problem, it is easier to ask for help. Because of these positive effects, now more than 1,000 cities around the world celebrate Neighbors Day. Some communities in Japan also adopted the concept of Neighbors Day. Neighbors Day makes people feel safe and comfortable. Today, many people in big cities face the problem of isolation. They do not know their neighbors well. If people are isolated, they cannot support each other. To solve this problem, Neighbors Day began in many cities in Europe. It was firstly established in Paris in 2000. On Neighbors Day, people get together in their neighborhoods to share a good time. They bring some food and drinks and have a party. Thanks to this event, people start to say hello to each other. The more people know each other, the more crimes they can prevent. When someone has a problem, it is easier to ask for help. Because of these positive effects, now more than 1,000 cities around the world celebrate Neighbors Day. Some communities in Japan also adopted the concept of Neighbors Day. Neighbors Day makes people feel safe and comfortable.